government pushing Swachh Bharat mission, India is still fighting with the massive garbage problem and dumping landfills, which can catch fire and it is extremely harmful for the environment, contaminating both air and groundwater. Delhi is producing approximately 10,000 ton garbage a day. Indore, India's first city to have got the award for cleanliness consecutively for 3 years, from being termed as the biggest plastic waste generator to now sending zero plastic waste to its landfills. Here's how waste segregation is helping the city of Indore to move towards a zero waste society. This is Indore's dumping ground. It was only a year ago when MP's most populous city was criticized by Pollution Control Board for mistreating its garbage and the smog caused due to the burning plastic. Indore municipality took the challenge to convert this trenching ground into a beautiful garden. They made garden soil out of the green waste segregated from 13 lakh ton waste. The ground, which was earlier toxicating, is now capable of having meals. He is Mr. Abhay Vaidya, working on the field to make crude oil out of plastic waste. The silver plastic, which cannot be burned or dumped and which is of no use, is capable of producing crude oil, diesel, 5 to 7% of petrol and carbon. It has reduced the pollution in the city and have given major health benefits to the people living nearby. As per Mr. Vaidya, in order to extract oil, plastic is heated, keeping the temperature 200 to 250 degrees Celsius, using the crude oil made from this plant. The gas produced is then transferred to condenser and after cooling process, stored into these tanks. This machine is used for the distillation process. Petrol and diesel can be extracted and the remaining waste is converted into coal, which is further marketed to the local vendors at a cheaper rate, making waste plastic an earning source. The city of Indore has found an innovative solution to save the planet and energy and have taken immediate climate action. We should all get inspired through this initiative. Thank you.